Hi, this is Stephen Slade narrating a new video on laser cataract surgery. Here you can see the nucleus already pre-chopped with the laser. The divisions are evident in a cross pattern. A new coaxial chopper is now being used to further divide the quadrants. The advantages of this coaxial chopper is that it can be put through a very small 0.8 millimeter incision so that access is improved to split apart the four quadrants. After the quadrants are fully separated, the phacoemulsification cannula can be brought out and used to emulsify each part of the nucleus. This, of course, is a very efficient way to remove the cataract in preparation for placing the intraocular lens. Efficacy and safety are improved. Thank you.